Hey everybody, I'm here with Akeem from Alice 365 Consulting. Akeem, tell us a little bit about what Alice does.
Alice works primarily in the hemp industry. We have a hemp farm, we do some hemp consultation, and we also do some other work in the cannabis industry as well. I'm here today trying to figure out how to merge the cannabis industry with blockchain and also with sports.
Awesome, so you told me a little bit about working with sports players, influencers. What's that look like?
We just do some work in our sister company, Rose Management. We do some work managing professional athletes, NBA players, their day-to-day lives, working with marketing and advertising, making sure that their brand stays clean, fresh, they have all their bills paid, and so on and so forth, so that they can just focus on playing basketball.
Cool, and you kind of help them transition a little bit into business. That's pretty exciting.
Yeah, just helping them do whatever they can to take all the management and all the admin work off of their hands so they can just focus on playing the game and having the best season they can.
Cool, awesome. Just kind of helping them with their brand and putting more money on the table. Hey, you're here at Blockchain Futurist. We got this great venue, an amazing backdrop. But what are you most excited to see at the Futurist conference?
There's a talk on the tokenization of assets and what that's going to do to real estate. I'm very interested in that, especially in regards to what we do. We focus on green building and making clean assets, clean construction properties. So I'm interested in what blockchain technology will do that for.
Akeem, it's hot out here. Let's get back inside with the AC. Thanks for chatting.
No problem.